So, by this point, the new Godzilla vs. Kong trailer should be dropping any second now. Oh, and there it is. So, without further ado, let's watch this. We have been waiting so long for this. Okay. Well, all I can say is that I really cannot wait to see this movie now. Now, of course, I am still hoping to get to actually see this in a theater because of course that's the best possible way to see this sort of thing. But so let's just hope that that the situation we are in right now in time gets better so we can all get to enjoy this. Now, of course, now the most recent news is that at least in the States, this movie's release has been pushed ahead by 2 months. So now it's coming out there on March 26th, both in theaters and on HBO Max. Now, it looks like that the rest of the world is still getting it in May, by the looks of things. So So for us here in Finland, it seems that we will get it only in theaters because, HBO Max, as far as I know, isn't available in the Nordic countries yet. So, yeah. All in all, nice trailer. Lots of cool, exciting shots, and yeah, the wait was worth it.